I love working with color palettes with just like 2 to 3 colors. I tend to not use a lot of colors unless I'm just kind of challenging myself or doing a rainbow inspired piece. If you're having trouble with picking colors for your next project, choose a color that you love, use a lighter shade of it, maybe an accent color to kind of bring it all together and see what you come up with.